Moim zdaniem są dwa równorzędne. Kryzys zdrowotny wywołany wirusem COVID-19 i kryzys związany z bezpieczeństwem, tym, które, z którym mamy do czynienia na wschodniej flance Sojuszu Północnoatlantyckiego. I tutaj zdecydowane działanie zarówno władz polskich, jak i litewskich i łotewskich ma tutaj duże znaczenie. Silne, zdecydowane działanie powinno być przykładem dla innych. Potrzeba współpracy, potrzeba rozumienia i zdecydowana, silna wola działania.
The biggest challenge is probably still healthcare crisis. We are in the middle of the healthcare crisis. And the second thing is, you know, Europe was for last 30 years like leading in innovation, technology everywhere. And in the recent years, we are lagging behind the United States and China. We in Roche, we believe that we can turn this again back and make Europe again very competitive and most importantly more healthier. There is no doubt that there are many inequality in the world, that humanity deserves better. If we will talk about the business, I'm afraid we will not succeed. So if we will have a clear goal, for example, improving health of our people, and then we can discuss with different stakeholders who can have an impact, and having the same vision what we would like to achieve, more people will be able to join us and work together for common goal. So that's something what COVID nicely teach us, that when we have a common goal, common ambition, when we have a sense of urgency, and when we have a mutual trust, and when we are able to kill the silos, then I see the bright future in front of us.